0 feet Saturday morning. -7.8 feet Sunday morning. Receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal and your receiver's performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service each Wednesday.
Unrecognized message? Unrecognized watch?
If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed to the next available good weather day. Reception in this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm tone, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. This concludes the weekly test of the NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards Warning Alarm Device. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of southeast Arkansas, northeast Louisiana.